On May 25th, 2020, George Floyd, a 46-year-old black man, died after a white police officer, holding his knee on Floyd's neck, pinned him to the pavement while he was in handcuffs. In the days that followed, public outrage grew over what some protesters and lawmakers said is another case of police brutality.
George Floyd! George Floyd! George Floyd! George Floyd! Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!